So, day two on April 5th in the garden in 2020, and we have mowed the grass in order to prepare it for possible tilling. And we've moved all sorts of things, and Deej has dug a little bit in her separate plot. And that's how it is here on the 5th of April 2020. Nice sunny day.